What if? What happens if I only use red, or I use red and blue and put the two colors together? What happens? Do I like it? Yes. Do I like it? No. And what happens if I painted a woman only she wasn't looking to the side, she looked directly at us, the viewer? And then I ask, why? Does it even matter? Do I need this to happen? This is experimentation. You ask questions and you keep following.